You want to associate? Please.
No, no. I want to speak. My
Zero
name,
hour,
my,
man.
Zero hour, hour is there. My name is there.
Now you have come back.
My name is there. My name is there in the Zero
yes.
Hour.
Yes. Zero. Read.
Mr. Chairman, sir, all these years, chemistry is one of the mandatory subjects along with maths and physics in engineering admissions. Now, AICTE has issued proceedings to all educational institutions that in plus one and plus two school education, chemistry subject is not mandatory and it is input of the optional subject. For getting admission in engineering college, plus two level chemistry subject must mark need not be considered. Only maths and physics subjects marks will be taken to calculate the cutoff mark. The decision has terribly shocked the field of education. This will affect the student community and thousands of chemistry teachers in the school. Lecturers and professors would lose their job. Students score 400, 500 in this 10th standard. Maths, physics and chemistry group in plus one level. Students of this category alone will go to PG courses and research PhD can invent new findings and technologies. Courses like PE, Agri, Civil, Metallurgy, Chemical Engineering, technical courses need chemistry knowledge at two levels. This will close the course of research in the field of chemistry. After that, for new findings, innovations in research, we have to depend on scientists or other countries. Textile, painting, plastic, fertilizer, agriculture, and all these will be affected. Chemical science finds application in all fields of our life. Every science-related course and industry needs extraordinary chemical scientists. Nowadays, an intellectual chemistry graduate gets a job in any chemical-related industry earlier than PE graduate. If average and below average students of chemistry course, he will get placed into a job which has no connection with chemistry. Inclusion of chemistry for engineering admission will not affect the environment in engineering colleges, whereas chemistry as an optional subject will affect the arts colleges, BSc chemistry admission. Hence, I would request the central government to instruct the AICTE to revoke the new notification and follow the existing norms for the admission of engineering colleges.
Right.